All right, Mike, here's a absolute cold start on the car. It's been sitting for 2 or 3 days, and it's cold here. I've been a couple times,